Danelli is jubilant with confirmation that Piero Capo has been neutralized. He's been as good as his word and offered his full support. Guess for him it's a matter of honor. Not that the partisans necessarily want Danelli's help. Many in the resistance have as much reason to despise the Mafia as they do the fascists. Weaver's informant has contacted him again. Major Hans Dorfman, one of Boehm's top men. His adjutant, no less. This time, he says he has information he must deliver in person. Says he knows where Kessler is.
Ah, the SOE commando.
I should shoot you.
Berlin would hail me as a big war hero.
Something tells me you're not interested in medals. Where's Andreas Kessler? We need him alive.
Oh, Kessler is up at the coastal facility in Magazzeno, buried with his books and booze.
Why should I trust you? Why would anyone trust a traitor?
Weifer knows my intelligence is good. Was I not correct about the ammunition hall? It's a viaduct, no?
Small fry.
Listen, Lieutenant. The war is becoming unpredictable if the Allies push through.
I get it. You're just hedging your bets.
All I ask is you remember me, if and when the time comes, Lieutenant.
Danelli not trust me.
You're our friend now, Carl. Signor Danelli just wants to make sure you're safe.
I nailed Piero Capo for him. I've done my part. You need to do yours. Help us. Help the partisans.
Perhaps information will convince you of our good intentions?
Try me.
The components from the dockyard. They were transported here.
Interesting. Why?
Who knows? Perhaps the Germans are hiding something. We are friends now, huh?
Sure we are.
Carl, things are hotting up.
Kessler.
Not just Kessler. The coastal facility at Magazzeno is a key code-breaking center. Let's find out how much Boehm's people know about the Allied plan, right?
I'll see what I can do. What else?
Well, Danelli's as good as his word. He's got information for us.
What is it?
Boehm has a confidant. Goes by the name of Major Klaus Rothbauer. Those two have been in communication regularly.
You think he knows Boehm's plans?
Racing certainty, my friend.
Let's go get him.
Whoa, muchacho! Rothbauer's mansion is heavily fortified, even for you. It would be impossible, girl. No, no, for now, let's focus on the coastal facility as our priority.
Red Fox calling Mother Hen. Red Fox calling Mother Hen.
Receiving you, Red Fox. Magazzeno Coastal Facility unusually successful at sinking Allied shipping. Neutralize naval guns and radar technology. Out.
Red Fox out. Transmitter dish needs dealing with. More to this place than meets the eye. Have to be careful. Looks like they're firing those big guns. Better do something about them, or we could have a big problem.
us!
That'd make a good vantage point. Can't find anything else.
Schon dabei. Sieh dir das lieber mal an.
Better find some ammo.
Seht doch mal nach.
Jawohl, wir rücken vor.
Werft aus! Bindet ihn!
Jawohl, Herr Leutnant!
This will come in very useful. I guess I grabbed everything useful.
Thank you.
No more to find here.
Das gucke ich mir mal an.
Thank you.
Well, well. What do we have here, then? Encryption and decryption. Quite an operation. Those smaller ones look pretty lethal, too. Think I've grabbed all I can.
Wachsam bleiben!
Aufmerksam bleiben. Immer schön wachsam bleiben.
Thank you.
This document makes it sound like the Nazis lured the Orchidia into a trap. They must have been sending us false messages.
Sieht aus wie...
more bullets. Gantry looks pretty unstable. Ammo's almost out empty.
Wieder oben sind ganz schön nervös.
Wie kommst du darauf?
Glauben die Alliierten wollen hier einmischen. Die Fabrik zerstört. Aber dann können wir uns die Funktion
abpassen.
Nothing else to find.
Was gehört.
This will come in very useful. I think I've grabbed all I can.
Pass auf deinen Kopf auf! Musst du mir nicht zweimal sagen.
ammo's almost on empty. Ammo's not gonna last much longer.
Köpfe ein! Du kannst weglaufen! Aber du kannst dich nicht verstecken.
Was war das? Ich sehe lieber mal nach.
Grab marschieren.
Better find some ammo. Bullets.
Was war das für ein Geräusch?
Else. Can't find anything else. Judging by this document, OSS were right to be worried. The Nazis have definitely intercepted our communications. No more to find here. satchel bombs at the base will destroy it. Although I'll have to be prepared for some unwanted attention. Some ammo. Nothing else to find. Running low on ammo. Ammo's almost on empty.
Thank you.
Can't find anything else. This'll come in very useful. Damn it, almost out of ammo. Much longer. Guess I grabbed everything useful. Andreas Kessler.
Who the hell are you?
You're coming with me.
What's going on? Am I defecting?
OSS seems to think you're very valuable. I hope they're right.
Where's Bird, man? A man? A monster? A woman? I tell you this. Boom understands this war better than anybody. More than Goebbels. More than even the Führer himself. It isn't about super tanks or super missiles. Not in the end. In the end, it's how you control people's minds. That's what's really important. Tanks and bombs are nothing compared to the power of the cinema, of the radio, of the press. Destroy a ship full of people. Who does it affect? A mother, a father, a son, a daughter, a few hundred people. Film the sinking of a ship. Show them the power of the missile. That's Burns' genius. Think how many people will see a propaganda film. Think how awed they'll be. Think how scared they'll be. Use films, radio, newspapers to make them hate each other. If your mind is busy hating someone, you won't care that your stomach is empty, huh? Ah, don't listen to me. What do I know? I'm just a scientist. A genius, they say. Mad, drunk genius, huh?
I sacrificed myself for the Reich.
You know that? I worked and worked for the Fatherland.
For Bern.
Worked my little heart out. And my liver too. In the end, war is all about sacrifices. What are you prepared to sacrifice, Herr Leutnant? Huh?
Soldiers mock me. They say I'm a rambling, incoherent fool. That I repeat myself word for word. Maybe the soldiers are right. Maybe I am always drunk, incoherent, repetitive. But then they see the missiles fly, and they shake my hand and give me more booze.
Mass production. That's the key.
Running low on ammo. Nothing else to find.
Augen aufgehalten.
So that's what the Germans are up to. Kessler must be fitting the guidance system before they're taken to Allegra. But how many have already been shipped?
Thank you.
almost out of ammo. I think I've grabbed all I can. Bullets. Looks useful.
Divided into small jobs.
Time to get up.